Hello, NHTI. I'm Gretchen Monsavitsky, your college president here with the weekly vlog. This vlog is, of course, very difficult. It was a very difficult week. We had 10 layoffs this week. We've also had to do some very large changes for two different departments. There's going to be a lot of changes, and I am going to be sending out an email later on this afternoon so that you have an understanding of what these changes are. It's really important to me that I am transparent about this, that I'm open about why this is happening, why we have to make these changes, and to try to create an NHTI that's stronger and more sustainable for the future. So the other thing that I decided to do is I decided that every Monday, I'll be sending out a Monday memo so that you have even more understanding of the things that I'm doing to make connections in the community, to raise money, to support NHTI and all of our goals. So that will be starting on Monday. So look forward to the email so that you have an explanation of these changes that occurred, and know that it was a very, very difficult week. And going forward, let's hope, and we're doing this together, and we will be creating a sustainable and a future forward NHTI. Have a nice weekend.